Shivani, don't you get out of line with me, because I wrestled. You're the man responsible for Bobby Heenan getting run off the air. So you stay in line with me.
Why don't you worry about that, Jesse Ventura? Oh, yeah!
And I'll tell you, this capacity crowd is going crazy for these guys.
Many are standing and cheering.
Not even Mickey Mouse and Goofy could get in here. And you know what? I caught them both trying to sneak in the back door. Huh? They ain't never gonna try that again.
Tremendous crowd on hand. The stage is set. The combatants are ready. And you better believe they're prepared for this.
Well, we should see some spectacular moves in this bout. This ought to be some great wrestling with these two, because mechanically, there may not be two more sound wrestlers in the world.
They've got a plan.
Certainly, they got a plan. But the question is, will the plan work? You can have all the plans in the world, Shivani.
Okay, Jesse, the Body Ventura, but I would think just right now the butterflies are starting to mount.
Absolutely. Every man has to have tremendous amount of confidence, but as I said before, there'll be only one winner. Confidence isn't going to win it for you.
Anything can happen here.
Hold it down.
Oh, all right. Oh, listen to the booze.
Hey, I said hold it down.
They don't like him, Jesse. You know, I think, though, Jesse, realistically, fans all around the world, regardless if you are from Australia or Great Britain or USA, certainly the tactic will have to really get your blood boiling.
And why is that?
Because he is arrogant, because he thinks so cool of everyone.
Simply because the man can wrestle.
Well, you can wrestle and you can still
treat the commoners with respect.
Yes. Good to have you with us wherever you are. He's looking our way. I don't think he likes the way you're dressed. I don't think he likes anything about anybody.
I think he maybe needed a physical from me before the matchup. I could take his heartbeat, you know, Tony.
Get your hands off that chest.
When he makes his way over here, you stand in front of him.
Hopefully he won't get over here.
Yeah, I agree with that.
What a crowd here, though. I can't believe it. Filled the capacity. I told you before, not even Mickey and Goofy could get in, and I made sure they couldn't. They didn't have tickets. Do you have a ticket, Shivani?
No. No, I don't. What are you insinuating?
Well, what are you doing here?
Well, I just wanted to sit beside you. It was okay. Listen to the fans. They are standing and cheering. Well, they are really prepared.
Feeling this match could go a long, long time.
Well, they're in such great condition, Jess, that it's going to have to take a long time.
And even besides the condition, Tony, it's the egos involved. I mean, how will each man be able to look himself in the mirror tomorrow? That's a tough pill to swallow.
For those with big egos.
Well, you got to have a big ego to be a top wrestler. Look at this capacity crowd. Wow. Tremendous arena here. Great to be a part of it.
It really is, Jess. It is a tremendous crowd, and they have been fired up for this match, and they've seen a dandy so far.
I'll tell you the guy who's going to have the problem here is going to be the referee, because he's going to have a real hard time maintaining some type of control with these individuals in the ring.
So, confidence runs high, laid it in.
Here's a guy that not only likes to dish out punishment, he can take it too and like it. And he's given a lesson right now in the basics of wrestling.
Execute well, you're right. And now...
I'm always right, Shivani. Don't ever doubt me.
Well, most of the time.
Say it always.
I'm not going to argue with you. Look here.
You know, it seems the referee's is laying back and just letting them go at it.
Well, that's what he's doing. These two men.
You know, and there's times that maybe a referee should do that, Tony.
Well, you'd like that, wouldn't you?
No, I'm just saying, let them settle their differences. Be a little bit lenient. Let the match go on. When you got two tough guys like this, they got to settle it.
That's exactly what we have. Two tough guys. Right.
And the vicious, oh, look at this.
And Jess, you knew it would be like this.
Absolutely. Now with these two guys, I can't imagine either one of them saying, well, I've had enough.
Well, neither can I. So it's going to take a lot of punishment to come out with a win in this match. And right now, you got to give him some credit. He is prepared. And to be able to take an early advantage on this man is really saying something.
Well, we're seeing some great wrestling right here. Some classic moves.
We've seen some great moves you're right yet so far.
But I can't see it staying that way for too long.
And that may be a mistake.
What would you know, Shimani? How often did you wrestle?
Absolutely none. What a battle! Oh, they are really going out!
And look at these guys blow to blow against each other. Wow. You know, I'll tell you, Tony, it's shots like that that make me glad I'm retired. Man, oh man.
Not wasting any moves at all. Everything right on target. Anything can happen here.
I'll tell you, this is some hectic pace going on in here. This match could well end up whichever has the most endurance to keep up this kind of pace in the ring. Needs to out-wrestle this guy. Get him down on the mat and teach him a little wrestling. And I really don't know if he has what it takes. It's going to take a little bit of luck to get the job done.
Well, there's always the first time, as they say, so maybe we'll see it right here.
Well, you know, like they say, Tony, in the NFL, any team can beat any other team on a given Sunday.
Right.
The same holds true in the wrestling ring. See some moves and counter moves in that last exchange, Tony.
Boy, this was a high-impact matchup we had. A physical encounter from the opening bell. Both men, you got to give them credit, Jesse. Both men are giving it their all here. Let's not discount the ability. He's as tough as they come, Jesse.
Absolutely, especially in a match of this caliber where it's more fighting than wrestling. You look at him, vicious looking. Remarkable, isn't it?
Not only that, he's a very capable wrestler. He knows the holds. There's a lot of scientific holds as well. He chooses a different path, though. Showing us he is much more than that. He has become a complete wrestler.
He better be a complete wrestler.
And I would agree, win or lose in this match is going to take something away from him. He may learn something here.
And no matter what happens in this wrestling, it all always comes back to basics, Tony. Whoever can execute the basics the best, 9 times out of 10 wins it. And 9 times out of 10, a great wrestler will beat a muscle man.
Exactly. You're right.
Giving a good account of himself.
There's no question about that. Win or lose this match. He's making a great choice.
I'll tell you what I'm going to do, Tony.